Let us try to learn about straight lines. Straight line is a topic which is very important, and it is very easy also. So what we have to do here is basically straight line, you know, it can be a vertical line or it can be a horizontal line or it can be an inclined line. So basically when we want to visualize or locate the straight line and locate the points on the straight line, because straight line is made up of so many points, right? Infinite number of points are making a line, okay? And you know the difference between line and curve. This is the vertical line, this is the horizontal line, and this is the inclined line. And what is a curve? This kind of thing whose direction is continuously changing. You are going in this direction, then you are changing the direction, then you are going vertically upwards. So basically your direction is continuously changing. That kind of thing is called a curve. And what is a straight line? Where the direction is constant. If you are going in this path, you are going in the same direction. If you are going like this, you are going same horizontal direction. If you are going upwards, you are going same in the vertical direction. So we understand that the straight line is made up of so many points, infinite number of points. When we plot this straight line in a graph paper, so this is a XY graph paper where we can plot these straight lines, this vertical line or this horizontal line and these inclined lines. So when we plot the straight line on a graph paper, each point on this graph is having certain kind of location. For example, this point is located at a distance of x from the y-axis and a distance of y from the x-axis. So the coordinate of this point is x, y. Likewise, all these points will have certain coordinate. So what do you mean by the equation of a straight line? So the equation of a straight line means we have to write an equation in terms of x and y such that all those values of x and y should satisfy a particular relation. Now I will give you an example. If you take this particular straight line, this is a horizontal line, right? So here you can see that it is at a certain distance from the x-axis. So its y coordinate is same, y coordinate is constant. You can see all these points, they are located at the same y distance from the x-axis. So their y coordinate is constant. So that if suppose this distance is 10, so their y value is fixed, that is 10. X value may be changing, x may be 5, then x may be 6, then x may be 7 for each point. So the points are represented like 5, 10, 6, 10, 7, 10, 8, 10, like this. So in this case you can see that the equation of the straight line will be y equals to 10, because all the points on this horizontal straight line are satisfying this relation, which is y equals to 10. Now there may be a straight line where all the coordinates will be such that the x and y coordinate is same. For example, there may be a straight line like this where all the points satisfy a relation like 0, 0, 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3. So such a line, if you want to write the equation of this kind of a line, you will write it like y equal to x. It means the value of x and value of y is same for all those points which are lying on this straight line. Okay? So they are satisfying this relation. This is called the equation of the straight line. Equation of the straight line. So we can have another example of a straight line, like we can plot a straight line such that y equals to 5x. So it means that for different values of x and y, they will satisfy this relation. Suppose x equal to 0, y will be 0. X equal to 1, y will be 5. X equal to 2, y will be 10. We can plot it. We can plot these points and we will get an equation which is y equals to 5x. Okay? So this is the introduction of this topic, straight line, where we have understood that what is the definition of straight line, and secondly, what is the meaning of equation of straight line. Thank you.